We are chromosomes.
We're chromosomes. X's and Y's.
Where's the X?
And switch.
There's your X.
Oh, wait. So, the next part is if she loses a leg or an arm or a body part, she doesn't have as many rights as like anyone who has like all of their body parts.
Now.
She's dead. She didn't know.
Okay. I'm living, therefore I have rights.
Hey, this is the thing. She has rights.
No. Ow.
She's dead. So that means that she had rights. Because she was living at one point. Not anymore.
So the definition of dignity and worth isn't that clear because rights don't come from just anywhere because they don't really mix
Natural hair color? Natural hair color?
I have dignity.
And we're done.